And so here, with all of you, my family and friends and strong supporters, the people who have been so important to me and my family on this journey, I want to share some other celebratory news. Monica and I are expecting our first child in April. Let me correct that. We're expecting our first two children.